channel. I am Prerna and my channel's name is Super Beauty Desires. So friends, in today's video, I'm gonna share with you all brand new products. Yes guys, as you all know that Clovia has been my favorite brand when it comes to lingerie and sleepwear. I have, you know, purchased so many lingerie from Clovia. So recently, Clovia has launched their skincare and hair care products. Yes guys, you heard it right. So I am very excited with their skincare and hair care range. So today I'm gonna share with you all their some of the products. So let's get started with this video. But if you are new to this channel, please consider subscribing this channel, and if this video would be helpful for you, please hit like to this video. Now let's get started. Ta-da! So here is this box, guys, that I have received from Clovia. As you can see, it's a huge, pretty cute box, and inside there are a lot of products. I mean, yeah, these are their new launches. I'm very much excited. So first of all, let me show you. This is the body butter, hydrating body butter, and let me tell you the name of this brand. This is Clovia Botanica. So yes, this was the first item from their ranges. And then this is the anti hair fall shampoo. This is the anti hair fall shampoo from Clovia Botanica. And then this is the deep hydrating body wash. And then here are some clay masks. First of all, let me show you this Clovia Botanica matcha tea face mask, this one. And then lastly but not the least, this one, Clovia Botanica pink clay face mask. So today, out of all these products that I have received, I'm gonna review this product in front of you guys. So let's begin with this. It is Clovia Botanica, their pink clay face mask, and as the name suggests, it is coming from the natural plant based ingredients. I mean, it has all the natural ingredients and 100% vegan products in it. And let me tell you guys, this is 100% Ayurvedic product too. So let me show you the packaging. It is, how cute packaging is it, isn't it? So here it goes like this. So ta-da, it has this small little cute tub here which has clay mask. So let me show you its consistency. Its consistency is very, very decent, which will work for all the skin type people. So let me show you the texture also. So it has this other lid too. And then guys, here is the mask. Can you see the mask color? I mean, the color and the texture is so creamy and the color is so beautiful. It's just matching my pullover today. So I'm very much excited. And yeah, let me tell you that how does it work for your skin. I have included this in my skincare routine because it has healed my skin so much. And guys, I'm loving this clay mask these days so much that I apply weekly. So it will, give that pinkish glow to my skin whenever I will go somewhere outside. So just before 10 to 15 minutes, I apply this pink clay mask, which gives me so much glow onto my skin and that plumpy skin. So really, I love this one. It makes your skin super smooth, guys, and if you have oily skin, you would love this clay mask, because clay mask is basically for the oily skin. You know, it will control the sebum that is creating from your pores. So yes, you can also try if you have oily skin. Actually, it is suitable for all the skin types. I am having dry skin. In spite of that, I love this clay mask. So guys, now let me tell you one thing, that it contains all the essential oils, and this product is all natural, and this is a vegan product. That is a very good thing about it. It is made safe, and also it is a made in India product. So that is why I'm supporting this brand a lot. So yes, it is a tub of 50 grams and it retails for rupees. Actually, here is some misprint over here. I can't see the actual price of this one. Let me see on this packaging, cardboard packaging. Yeah, so it retails for 499. Here it is written, but if you will buy this product from the Clovia website itself, I am giving this coupon code. You can apply this coupon code for 10% off. So guys, this pink clay mask is very very good for your skin because it has pomegranate and seaweed extracts, which is very much helpful for the skin brightening and for that glow. It does not dry out your skin just like other clay masks. You have seen other clay masks that will dry out your skin whenever you remove your clay mask, but it does not do like that. It will just hydrate your skin. If you are having extremely dry skin, you do not have to worry after applying this. Also guys, let me tell you that it is free from all the chemicals. It is written here that it is parabens free, sulfates free, toxins free, harmful chemicals free. So it does not have any harmful chemical in it. So it is a naturally made product that you can apply onto your skin and give that glow to your skin. Guys, I'm giving all the links of this pink clay mask in the description box below. You must check that out. And if this video would be helpful for you, please hit like to this video. And if you are new to this channel, please consider subscribing my channel. I will bring up so many good videos for you in future. Till then, stay beautiful, stay stylish. Bye bye. See ya. Take care, guys. Love you all. Bye.